अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सिद्राज लाइफ स्टाइल एंड आई एम सिद्राम साउथ। टूडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच एंड दैट इज नाउन। फ्रेंड्स, नाउन इज अ नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, अ प्लेस एंड अ थिंग। सिंपली वी कैन से दैट नाउन इज अ नेम ऑफ everything. Let's have a look on some examples. Person: Mois, Alishba, Abdul Hasib, Ibrahim, Rabi and Ruman. These are the examples of person. Place: Pakistan, Sweden, Lahore, Karachi, Chakwal and Mangla. These are the examples of place. Things: books, bag, pen, door, chair, fan. You can also find more things around you. Let's have a look on some other examples of noun. Now, types of noun. Today we will learn two types of noun, that is common noun and proper noun. Common noun is a name of any person, place, thing or idea, and it does not begin with a capital letter. Proper noun names a specific person, place or a thing, and it always begins with a capital letter. Let's have a look on some examples of common and proper noun. Common noun: boy, dog, table, city. These are the examples of common noun. Proper noun: number one is Ibrahim, number two is Islamabad, Monday. Examples of common noun in a sentences. Let's look up blue words. Abdul Hasib is a wonderful player. He was born in this country. He has a dog named Poppy. Here, player, country and dog is the example of common noun and we write it with small letters. Let's have a look on examples of proper noun. Abdul Hasib is a wonderful player. He was born in Karachi. He has a dog named Poppy. The proper noun is Abdul Hasib, Karachi and Poppy. We write it with the capital letters. My dear friends, today I hope this video will help you a lot to learn about the noun and the types of noun. If you like this video, then please thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.